That's all.
What happened?
What classes? I come too late to every class, and I don't know what's going with my math. And this is just my first day, and my brother just threw me right out.
You are freaking out.
Who wouldn't? We're standing here like idiots, and the whole cafeteria is filled with people talking and laughing, and everyone has friends and has a little group, and I like brown bread, peanut butter, and lettuce sandwiches. Then I said it. Show me if you must. I like brown bread, peanut butter, and lettuce sandwiches. And my brother say I'll be banished to Outer Siberia if I bring my lunch of brown bread, peanut butter, and lettuce sandwiches. And they will be all laughing at me. And now I'm stuck with this really gross food. The piece is cold. I hate pudding. Another one is a brown bread, peanut butter, and lettuce sandwich.
Brown bread, peanut butter, and lettuce sandwich, huh?
Isn't that really weird? How is that very weird?
A little. But so what?
So what?
Yeah, so what?
Exactly, so what? Stupid thing in the stupid Siberia. So what? Do you want to sit down? So, what class do you have after lunch?
Math. I can't stand it either.
Do you have Mrs. Rogers? She's brutal.
Sometimes I eat condiment sandwiches.
Condiment sandwiches? Nah, that is weird.
My rule is nothing else.
He's not a normal guy. He wears ties to school. Ties. He knows everything and I just hate that. Just once, I would like to know something that he doesn't know. My dad is so intense about the grades. If I don't get good grades, I will not get into a good school. All I want to do is take a school. I think that's one thing I heard that a good grade. Okay, miss. Whatever.
I don't agree with your argument, Mrs. Wheeler, but I will appease your demands.
Can you speak normally just once?
No, I can't. All right, I will work for you somehow.
Can I call you Eddie?
No!
Thank you. your country